had better. Sand. Take that loop thing. Fox. Oh yeah. Squirrel. Smells good. Huh. What is this here? What are you? Raccoon loop. 4.4 miles. Ah. This is good. This one here, raccoon loop. Ah, okay. I can take that. So, no way. What is this here? Spring Creek Overlook. We try it. Spring Creek Overlook. We'll try. What is this here? Oh my god. It's a lake. I think so. Yep. May gani ako mobilo. Hindi handa ko po nito. What is this? Rob filming flaming thread. This is it. Kau mau menanap dak? Insects getting into my throat. My god. Nice. Hi there.
Hey, mate.
Yeah. Balik tayo ko. Bukod mo yan. Nasa na yun eh. Hindi ba ka? Balik sa akin eh. So this is the flow. Yeah. Ini kena gugur. Distancer kami. Masig na ay COVID na. Distancer kami. Distancer amigo. Hi. Hi. Is this the right way here? Going there?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. I'm heading back, backward. So, go back. See, it's. This is the entrance here. Where's the entrance? Ah! Let me see, going back. I'll just go back again. Okay. I'm getting warm though. Oh. Let me push this on up. May nga mag-jump na. Oh. Oh, here. I'm gonna follow this rail. So. Wow. This is kinda hard here. That's the problem. We're not used to ride here. I don't know where is the right direction. Maybe this one is right, because everyone is going into opposite direction. So I follow them. Wow. It's nice. Let's go back again. My mission is what is this here? Drillhead. What is that? Problem. Okay. Going back, and we'll see. Maybe I should. Maybe the opposite way. We'll see. Where are we here? Where are you going here? Nice weather. It's like cloudy. But once I get used to this trail, it will be very fun. You cannot go to full speed when sometimes you have to stop because you don't know where to go. You have to look on the signage right now, like this point we look pretty good. Here, this is very fun trail. Yeah, right into the woodland city. You'll be thinking you're in a, you know, somewhere in a forest, but no, you're in the middle of the woodland city. You. Watch it. I want to find the right entrance because maybe I went to the exit one. So we'll see if we can find it. But this is fun. But I think the 29 overall. Outside my 27.5, and in this kind of trail, straight, long straight, you know, there's point to what is that? But I don't know. Yeah. This 27.5 is perfect for a tight and twisted trail. I was riding the 29 I think 3 times in a trail here in Texas, and I was thinking of give the 27.5 a good run, and what is that, trail rider. I know, overall, yeah, the 39 feels like a bigger bike. But if you're not hardcore, wow, this is nice climb here. We go climbing. If you're like someone like always want to keep your wheels off the ground, well, listen, the 7.5 is perfect for you. It's lighter and, oh, what is this now? Let's check the trail. No, not that door. Trail 8.8 Spring Creek. Okay, we're going there to the left. Oh. Oh, what is this? Be careful. Oh, and plus it's rocky spot of the trail. Maybe this, that's the hardest part. What is this? I'm gonna you over here. Road gleaming. I think that somebody. Bike, run, park. Hi.
At this.
Thank you. Oh. Help me. What is it hitting him? Hey. Okay, so this is it. We're going to the wave. I was here. Okay. Thank you, crossing the wave. I was here. Right. Lovely. Yep, this is it. Oh! Oh, lama. Wala ko dito kami. Okay. Oh. Mamu-muno ang budan eh. Ay, ito. This is it. Isn't like it really dirty. Thank you. Ahora, she said. This is the entrance. Ooh. Ooh, God. Oh my God. Dirt. How was that? Dirt. Dirt. This is a very fun trail. Wow. Good job. This side. Nah, ini sagi. Tuh, ini. Nah, ini dapat. Another wooden bridge.